autocollimator. This is micrometer for the autocollimator, different type of micrometer. Okay, in this vernier scale which I am rotating, and which is not rotating, that is main scale. This is main scale, this is vernier scale. Vernier scale having 60 divisions. Okay, in main scale, see here, from the beginning totally 20 divisions are there. See, total left, right, both 20 divisions are there. Initially you have to set the micrometer to half of the 20. Bottom one is 0. Bottom one is 0. Count it and set.
Kelagindana 5 6 7 8 9 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 0 7 8
Okay, I told bottom one is 0. After setting 10th line, now 10th line is 0. You have to consider 10th line as a 0. Now this line is 0. Okay, below 0, considered 0, 10 lines are available. Above 10 lines are available. You can move upward 10 divisions as well as downward 10 divisions. Leave it. Here, least counts are written here. 1 division is equal to 3 seconds. 1 revolution is equal to 180 seconds. 1 division is equal to 3 seconds means in vernier, there are 60 divisions, no? In that, each division having a 3 seconds. If you rotate fully one rotation, 60 into 3, that will become 180 seconds. Okay, in main scale, if you're rotating vernier one rotation fully, it will cover one division, that is 180 seconds. It means main scale, each division's 180 seconds. Okay. These two are initial level adjuster. Both sides are available. And these two are lock nut for that. These two are lock nut. These two are initial level adjuster. Okay. Now connect to power. Switch on. Here one more switch button is available. Always it should be in off. Now switch on here and keep it to maximum. Don't force it. Okay. Now keep autocollimator this type. This is reflector. In front of collimator you have to keep reflector. Find both cross wire. Yellow color cross wire and black color cross wire. Black color cross wire always available. This is eyepiece. By this only you have to see. Black color always available. Yellow color you have to find out by moving reflector this way, moving this way, or tilting here only. Don't move front and back. Here only you can tilt or you can move left or right. Totally you have to find out yellow color crosswire. Okay. After finding yellow color, both crosswire will be visible. Okay. Coincide horizontal line yellow and black using initial level adjuster. Coincide yellow horizontal and black horizontal using initial level adjuster. Rotating in same direction and same magnitude. This you have to remember. Rotate in same direction this way and in same magnitude. After coinciding, lock it. This is the lock nut. Okay. Now both horizontal lines are coincided. This, whatever we did, this is initial setting of the instrument. Now take a scale. As per your tabular column, keep scale here. Move 50 mm back. I told in tabular column 50, 100, 150. Initially move 50 mm back. I will move here. Hold the scale here and move it. This is 50 mm. If there is a deviation in this place, again that horizontal line goes up or down. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay. Once again you have to coincide horizontal line using micrometer. Now don't touch initial level adjuster, that's duty is over. Using micrometer, again coincide horizontal line. It may go upward or downward, no problem. You know how to take the reading. Each division in vernier is 3 seconds. Each division in main scale is 180 seconds. According to that, note down how many rotation you did or whatever rotation you made. Okay, then enter into tabular column, convert it into minute. You know, seconds divided by 60 is a minute. Again, divided by 60 is convert to degree. Whatever answer comes to that into pi by 180 is a radians. You can do. Over.